Wow.
Happy is in the mood. Today we are cooking some steak.
Do you know what they do to husbands who like to cook nice things? Yeah.
What they do? Yeah, I'm keen to find out. What exactly happens to the husbands that cook? You can include all the little graphic details, please.
Honey.
Yes?
Honestly.
Manny, what do you want for breakfast?
Toast.
I'm going to be working with one arm again because my little fella, Ethan, wants me to hold him all the time. So I'm going to work. Ethan, tell me how I'm going to do the breakfast. If he doesn't care. How I'm going to do breakfast? Ethan, Mr. Junior. I'm telling you, it's so tiring, and I'm trying to get into the things of vlogging, and sometimes it's really, really hard because Ethan wants me to cuddle him all the time. What are you gonna say? I'm talking smack about you, silly Billy. All right, let me just do breakfast and I'll speak to you guys later. Oh, they're getting in my eyes.
Bouncy.
Oh, I don't like this part. Bouncy. Break.
Commercial break.
Okay, let me do the last one, okay?
He's so scared, like...
That's so cute.
He's scared like that.
Ooh, I'm scared. Mr. Scary. Thing.
Well, that's not Mr. Scary anyway. It's not that scary.
What is funny is like Ethan obeys you because for me he's always fighting me. He's always fighting me when I'm trying to do his nails. And I'm just saying, oh.
Mommy, you're not very good, that's why.
Oh, really? That's a diss? I'm not very good.
Because one day you just. Mommy, you just cut hit right over there in the red part there.
I just pinched Manny only once and that was it. I lost my reputation.
But I pinched you too when I was cutting those ones.
I lost my reputation. That was the end of it. So now I cannot touch his nails.
Did you make it good after you pinched it? Did you kiss him?
No, I
didn't kiss him.
Are you
doing poopoos now or what?
Really, guys?
Manny provides entertainment. Okay, now it's a moving one.
I can have that pedicure as well. Daddy, are you going to do my nails too?
Sit on my lap then.
Mary Chan's turn now.
It's so hard because they're so tiny and I don't want them to hurt it. Okay, well, we'll wait now because we got upset.
It's just a little guitar. You'll be fine.
Getting nails done and pooping at the same time.
Getting stinky here, mommy. I didn't know that I'm stressing you so much. Just ask some details.
Stress poo poo.
Are we gonna leave one for the next time?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Alright,
oh.
We're all done.
Oh,
all of our nails are done.
Yay!
Now it's money. Now it's Ethan. Who's
now you sit here.
Now it's money's turn. Really? Oops.
Sit up.
Oops.
Oh, I'm very brave.
You're very brave, sweetheart.
To your
he took it off.
He's so cute.
Ethan, you see how your papa is doing it? He's not complaining. Yeah. You're really good, honey. Is it cut your nails day today, Filipele? What kind of big cup you have? Oh. What's the biggest cup ever? It says, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you very much. Very much I love you. Very much I love you. All the boys are doing their nails now. Pedicure. Dad, how come you don't cut my nails? Daddy.
Too hard.
My nails are too hard. Mr. Dribble.
You wouldn't sit peaceful in one space.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's so done. Next leg, sorry.
Daddy didn't say, you just said done.
Oh, no battery even. Is it yummy? Is it yummy?
Speaking about Barbara, how was it? Oh, I'm so brave.
Yay. Done?
Yeah.
Done. I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy. I love you, Daddy. I love you, everyone in the world.
What are you doing with your beak?
Okay, everyone, waffle can celebrate.
Put on your babies. Ethan.
Ethan.
Ethan. Beach.
Waffle special.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's a too many waffles, really. I don't want waffles. I'm just from breakfast. Yeah. Maybe they do have.
Ethan, here's your play waffle.
Waffle. I'm ready, so I'm gonna be cooking my steak and got all the ingredients ready, so just gonna show you guys quickly because we're all starving and we just want to eat it. There it is. Nice. That's my one. That's for Mary. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sprinkle some of this nice steak spice on it. Usually when I'm doing steak at home, I'm just doing it on a frying pan. And I'm heating it up very slowly on a slow flame on one side, then on the other side, and then as it's cooked nicely on both sides, then I'm gonna increase the flame at the last second, and then to make it like a nice and brownish on the surface. Yeah, it's just gonna be on the second side. Spice is good, gives it that kind of nice. Oh, doesn't want to go out? No, it's okay, it's open. Gives it that kind of nice steaky taste that we all love. Well, people who like steaks, anyways. So nice, and we're gonna switch it on. I think we're gonna need some oil, which I've got a big tub of oil here. Big tub of oil, that will be tricky to do with one hand. Just gonna do a little bit here, and a little bit here. That's it. You can call it a deep fried steak. Now it's gonna spread out. Yeah, that's fine. So good. That's gonna nicely fry on one side on a low heat. Yeah, minimum low heat. That's it. Just gonna be frying now for about, I don't know, 10, 20 minutes on one side, then 20 minutes on the other side. And in the meantime, we're gonna do everything else. So in this pot, I'm gonna do the gravy. In this one, we're gonna boil the veggies. And this one, we're gonna potatoes. Yeah, we need to peel them first because there'll be mashed potatoes, so gravy and steak.
Oh wow! Hubby's in the mood today. We are cooking some steak.
That's a steak, yeah.
And we're gonna have broccoli.
Yeah.
And this is my husband.
I caught on the help of my precious wife.
I know, sweetie.
She is a magic hands of those things.
You're chumming me up now. Oh dear.
I've got a chef now, Michelin chef on here. Now I cannot fail.
Yeah. But you know what they do to husbands who like to cook nice things, yeah?
What they do, yeah. I'm keen to find out what exactly happens to the husbands that cook. You can include all the little graphic details, please.
Honey.
Yes?
Yeah, honestly.
Well, I'm waiting.
Actually, you put me on the spot. I'm so embarrassed.
Well, you see, who's the not yet in our relationship?
I think instead of talking, I'll rather show you, really.
Well, last time when I was playing games, you sat in front of me.
Yeah.
I didn't know what to do. I started clicking in the wrong places.
Maybe that's what you do if you have a husband who likes to play games. You just sit in front of them. That's very nice, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
Ethan, clean your ears.
What happened is that I forgot about the game.
Honey, honestly, you're so silly.
Yeah.
Sometimes you need must, isn't it?
Yes. I think you are naughty.
I didn't distract you from your gaming.
Oh yes, you did.
Well, but you
very much. That's what I said. I don't even know what happened to the game.
It's a pity it was online game. Obviously, your friends were wondering what's going on. Where's our mate? He's
at
gone.
His microphone was not on.
All right, honey, that's a bit too much.
All right, I will stop there.
Hey, I think so. Oh, you made my cheeks are so blushy.
Yeah, now we need to peel the potatoes quick because we're going to drop them in the water.
So, honey, why you like cooking so much? Were you not cooking when you were growing up, isn't it?
I wasn't cooking much, no. I was experimenting at home. Like, for example, banana with cocoa.
Yeah.
Have you ever done that? I dipped the banana in cocoa and I've eaten it and I was like, that tastes nice. Mm. Then I was like doing experiments with different styles of cooking sausage. Mm. But that's all. I wasn't really cooking like full-blown stuff. Mm. Yeah.
Honey, you're not going to believe what your son done to the tissue?
Yeah, he teared it apart. He is a destroyer.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
You even
threw it in the sink. What are you doing, Ethan?
He's busy. I'm busy.
He's busy helping daddy do the potatoes. Yeah. Honey never trusts me to do the potatoes.
Yes, because I don't have cubes.
Because I do it roughly. Oh, and Manny.
Yeah.
Honey, you want to stand this way because they're trying to...
Fire, right?
And there's Manny.
How happy you are that you're going to have broccoli.
Very, 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 very happy.
Manny likes broccoli, apparently.
He loves.
So what happened today? You got your report form?
The teachers.
Oh, what the teacher said?
Well, we passed
on
38 out of 40.
Yeah. You got 38 out of 40, which is like good, like that is like a huge pass.
Yeah.
Yes.
And you've been really good. Wait. That's a huge, huge pass.
If you have two, you failed.
Well, if you get 2 out of 40, that's definitely fail. But if you get 38 out of 40, that's pass. So you have to
No, you mean like 28 and 29 and
no.
two things.
No, honey, you got 38. Yeah. You don't know how much you got?
I know.
How
38.
Much? 38. Uh-huh. And then when you get 38, then you pass. You fail if you get 28. It's below the mark.
Yeah. Very nice scores at school, Emmanuel.
That's very good.
You're having your favorite t-shirt, huh?
The Adibas! Shh! Destroy the pigs!
And you have your drawing on the fridge, because this is what Emmanuel drew.
Emmanuel's artwork is
artwork
amazing.
Artwork from school, it's amazing.
9 hours of teenagers should have put that.
Oh, I see. Cool. Alright. Alright, I'm going to have a moment for myself.
Have a potato?
Well, it doesn't have teeth. It's just smelling very nicely. So we use this.
Oh yeah, I was showing.
We use. Oh, you already shown. Oh, have you already showed what he used? This is
but
like really good.
My wife can do presenting. She's definitely better at it than me.
No, honey.
your voice gives it that additional edge.
It does. Ah, Miss Obshamas, you're really asking for it, really.
Oh, kiss will be nice.
I'm just gonna give you a kiss then.
Oh, love you. No, I'm going to be blushing.
Oh dear, look at your son, what he's doing.
Yeah, he's trying to break free. He wants to be free with
me. Ethan Shemus, where are you going?
I don't know. Oh, he likes to mix it. He likes to take it apart. I need to stop him when he does that.
Oh, I can't wait to put it in. I wonder if Ethan can eat these potatoes and this bit of, oh, but we put spice in it.
Mush. He should be able to eat like really mushy stuff. Or mix up with broccoli and cauliflower like this, like really well in mixer. And then he should be able to eat it.
Oh, but baby, is it raining outside?
No.
Oh, it stopped. No. Yesterday I got soaking wet.
Yeah, it was flash flood.
Ethan is trying to get out of that chair. He's always thinking that why do they always put me here?
Yeah. He should be peeling those potatoes.
Honey, this is crazy because hubby likes it to be systematic like that. Like, I use a knife to do this because...
I use potato peelers.
So hubby's always saying that I'm wasting potatoes.
It's so much faster that way.
Yeah.
I don't know. I kind of learned to do it like that. But I've noticed that my dad is faster than me and he can use a knife.
He uses a knife to do this?
Yeah, but the way he feels it, it's just crazy. He just goes around like, rah, 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 and that's it, done. I cannot do it.
Ethan, excuse me, where are you going? It's always doing Kanye West on me. He wants to get the camera. He doesn't like the camera in his face. So I always make
well,
fun.
Now he should have a scarf, anti-paparazzi scarf, isn't
it? Oh, yeah.
Does anyone want anti-paparazzi scarf? Yeah, that's it. Nobody will be able to vlog you then. That's it.
Oh, yeah. Look at him. He's silly. Just sit here, silly Billy.
He's out. He had enough.
Oh, look. What's that?
Battery.
That's a battery. Oh,
okay.
So I need to save.
Food is served. Look at that. Mm-hmm. This is for Emmanuel. He doesn't have that much meat. Well, not at all. And this is for Mommy. Mm-hmm. Yes, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay, let's get it into our bellies before it gets cold.
Don't trap him.